Greetings, everyone. Today we bring you the JAB4, a 4x30W multi-channel Bluetooth amplifier board from the WONDOM. Integrated with Bluetooth 5.0 module and ADAU1701 DSP, it supports line input and I2S signal output. It supports SigmaStudio programming and PC UI control, offering multiple output configurations for 4.0 or 2.1 or 2.0 audio systems. With a sleek appearance and precise PCB layout, the components used are of reliable quality. It is compact, with dimensions of approximately 3.6 inches in length and 2.7 inches in width. Utilizing two TI-TPA3118 chips, the sound quality of the JAB4 is pure and melodious. Frequency response, THD. Noise floor. The voltage range is 10 volts to 26 volts. It's recommended to use DC 24 volts, 3 amperes adapter. The power interface is a Molex Micro Fit plug-in terminal, plug in the wiring harness to power JAB4. It can deliver 30 watts output per channel with an 8 ohm load under 24 volts power supply. Additionally, the JAB4 supports battery power supply, with a PH4POS connector to conveniently connect with the WONDOM BCPB battery board. It features a built-in Qualcomm QCC3034 Bluetooth 5.0 chip with integrated Bluetooth antenna, supporting audio codecs like aptX, aptX HD, aptX LL, AAC, SBC, offering CD quality sound. The built-in antenna enables the JAB4 to support wireless audio transmission with stable connectivity. Considering applications where customers install the JAB4 inside speakers, the board also features an external Bluetooth antenna interface. The JAB4 supports wireless audio transmission with stable connectivity up to a distance of 10 meters via Bluetooth. It also includes a 3.5 mm audio input port for wired connections with devices like MP3 players, CDs, smartphones, and computers. Both input methods can be used simultaneously, with the audio signals mixed. The JAB4 provides 4-channel speaker outputs with convenient micro-fit connectors on the board for easy wiring. As long as you buy JAB4, we will give you 2 speaker cables and a power cable for free. Apart from the 4x30W 4.0 output mode, the JAB4 can be configured as 2x30W plus 1x60W in 2.1 mode or 2x60W in 2.0 mode, offering versatile output options with automatic mode recognition via wiring without complex operations. It also offers an I2S signal output for connecting to another I2S amplifier board to create an audio 4.2 system with digital crossover. The ADAU1701 DSP chip integration supports various control methods, including hardware and software control. With 4 ports for external potentiometer connections for gain and frequency adjustments, the JAB4 allows customization based on the mode. Additionally, programming through SigmaStudio is possible by connecting the ICP5 programming board for advanced configurations. For non-programmers, a graphical PC UI is provided with functions like gain adjustment, EQ, bass enhancement, noise suppression, dynamic compression, etc., making it user-friendly. The J10 standby control port enables standby mode when shorted, and a Bluetooth unpairing interface allows quick disconnection with an external switch. The board features Bluetooth and power indicator lights for clear operation status visibility. The Bluetooth indicator light has an external interface as well. Integrated Bluetooth 5.0 module and ADAU1701 DSP supports linear input and I2S signal output. Support SigmaStudio programming and PC UI control. This makes JAB4 suitable for audio DIY and commercial applications such as bookshelf speakers, home speakers, hotel speakers, desktop speakers, garden speakers, etc. Let's listen to its sound quality.
say, I know it ain't easy living inside your brain, for sure. You keep telling me that it's all okay, but I know, yeah, your silence speaks so loud.
If you found this video helpful, please kindly consider liking, sharing, or leaving a comment. Thank you for your support and valuable feedback.